don't watch that. Watch this.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is TeleBingo, and your host, Simon Barnett.
Hello there. How you doing, folks? A very good evening to you. Welcome along to TeleBingo. I have to say, it's a nice feeling. I get quite excited as we gear up to Christmas. And here's a little tip from side two, because you're about probably at that stage where you buy your Christmas trees, like us at home for the wee kids, and we're looking forward to that. And if you buy a Christmas tree, the real ones, then put it in some water, in a bowl there with the bucket around it, of course, and put two Disprin into the water of the Christmas tree, and it'll last right through the Christmas period. I tell you that, that's a fact. And if you have a big Christmas night, then you can drink the water in the morning, no headache, it's sweet. I can't be more further than that, can I now? So thank you very much again for joining us. Here's Ingrid Mole. Hi, Ingrid.
Simon.
Have you bought your Christmas tree?
No, not yet. I'm waiting for two. It's for Christmas. It's traditional.
It's traditional. Yeah.
But you know what you do with the Disprins? You can actually do that with flowers as well.
Put the flowers in the...
In Disprin water.
Oh.
Or you can use lemonade. See, we're full of all these handy tips.
Over the teacups with Diane Ingrid.
Yeah.
And you've done your Christmas shopping?
I've made a huge list, but I haven't actually started yet.
Okay, I'm looking forward to getting my one from you.
Oh, yeah? Yes, mascara, hair gel, black socks.
Thank you very much. Have a lovely show.
Thanks,
Simon. Very nice. Appreciate that. Right, let's meet the people playing the game. First up, he's our champion, Dean Soul.
G'day, Simon.
Hi, Dean.
How are you?
Nice to see you again, mate.
Thank you.
Well, I guess you'd be a bit nervous, eh?
Just a fraction, yes.
This is your fourth week on the program. If you win tonight, next week, then you could be playing for the car, the trip, and all the prizes you've won to date, plus the $7,700 you've already earned. We're talking a big package, aren't we?
Certainly are.
Hope it goes well, Dean.
Thank you very much,
Good
Simon.
Luck. Okay, next up, Bill Hastings. Hello, Bill.
Hello, Simon.
How are you?
I'm pretty well, thanks. How
Good.
Are you?
You're Canadian, originally.
No, I'm from Taihape.
Taihape, right. And you've got many lovely children, I believe, three?
Yes, I've got three, Sarah, Chloe, and Toby.
That's tremendous. They'll be watching you tonight.
Oh, well, I kind of hope not, actually. But yes, hello, Sarah. Hello, Chloe. Hi, Toby.
And I see, too, with your earring and your bow tie, very Christmassy.
Isn't this the Easter show?
This is the Christmas show.
I'm sorry.
Probably on the wrong program, too, mate. Have a good one.
Thank you.
Hope it goes well. And next up, Roger Angus. Hey, Roger.
Hi, Simon.
How are you?
Fine, thanks.
Good. And you're a teacher?
Yes, I am.
Yes, what's it?
I'm a professional relieving teacher. I go where teachers are sick or
go and relieve yourself.
Courses or something. Yeah, something like that.
Good as gold. In fact, Lisa, who's the floor manager here, she has her little boy, I think, is taught by you.
That's right. I have taught him.
Do you know wee Sam?
Yes. Well, sort of. Yes, I do. I teach an awful lot of kids. They all tend to blur together in my mind.
I'll bet they do. Well, a lot of things will be blurry tonight, right? I hope it goes well.
Thank you.
Cheers, mate. There's our three contestants. Very nice men. I'm sure you'll agree with that. And they're all playing for these prizes.
You'll take a trip to the heart of Australia and take Australia to your heart with the Northern Territory's Tourist Commission. And a radical new move in motoring, it's the Daihatsu Move, a multi-purpose vehicle like never before, with versatility like never before and space to spare. It moves people, it moves cargo, it moves everybody, all at the flip of a seat. And you can even sleep in it. Flexibility plus safety plus comfort too. Make the move, affordable quality from Daihatsu New Zealand.
That's very nice. And of course, we should mention too that Dean, you are playing wonderful trip to Australia tonight. If you manage to get through, that'll go on the board. So, Ingrid, tell us about Four Corners again, please.
Thanks, Simon. Well, this is the first game tonight. All you have to do is mark off those four corners on your ticket. And tonight's free square is the bottom left. Now, we call the numbers. When one of yours comes up, mark it off. The numbers between 1 and 15 you'll find in the B column. Between 16 and 30, look under the I. 31 to 45 under the N. 46 to 60 under G, and 61 to 75 right down the end in the O column. We draw just the 27 numbers in four corners, so when you hear the sound, that's the end of the game. We know then and there what the four corners prize is, and right now the total prize pool for draw number 20 stands at $396,198. So tickets and result sheets ready for the first number. Simon.
Right you are. Now we give you all $125 and a free square to begin with. So there it goes. And from here on in, of course, we work hard. $25 and a corner square for a correct answer. If you're incorrect, we take off $25. We keep going, of course, for 27 numbers. And the first of you to get four corners will be given a bonus $100, second 50, third 25. Hey, the old nerves kicking about now. Good luck at home. Thanks again for joining us. Here we go then. In a lunar eclipse, where is the sun in relation?
I, 16.
Dean?
It's behind the moon, between... Can you say that again for me? Just go over to me.
In a lunar eclipse, the moon is between the Earth and the Sun.
Actually, yes, we are going to give you that. They're on opposite sides of the Earth, so I think I've worked that down all right there. $25, well done, Dean.
Thank you.
What French term for hobby horse was used to describe an art movement or the early 1900s?
G47.
Dean.
Dada.
Dada is correct. Which company signed a partnership deal yesterday with Air New Zealand?
O74.
Roger.
United.
United is correct. You get the 25. Which well-known musician founded the film company Handmade Films?
I-17.
Dean?
George Harrison.
George Harrison is right. The champ has four corners. We credit you a further $100. What was the name of the raft used by Tor?
B-14.
Dean?
Contiki.
Contiki. Tor hired a dhal to sail from Peru to Tahiti. Which country music star gave up his seat on the 1959 flight that killed Buddy Holly and Richie Valens?
N-34.
Roger?
Sorry.
You knew that too. Waylon Jennings. Roger. How many holes was New Zealand's first Golf Open played over?
068.
Dean?
72.
No, it was 36, I'm sorry, in 1907. Which is larger, a rock oyster or a bluff oyster?
G56.
Dean?
A bluff oyster.
A bluff oyster is correct, and it was a bonus of $100. Well done. Actually, I bought a dozen oysters last week and only one of them worked. I'll carry on. What is the Japanese national legislature called, please?
O-63.
Dean?
The diet.
The diet is correct. The name of what New Zealand lake translates as the Lake of Rippling Waters?
I-21.
Dean?
Waikare Moana.
That is correct. For another 25. Who directed the films Bird, A Perfect...
N-43.
Dean?
Alfred Hitchcock.
Bird, A Perfect World and Unforgiven. It was Clint Eastwood. The cooking oil canola is obtained from what?
O-72.
Bill?
Something called rapeseed, I think.
You are dead right. And it was a bonus too, Bill, of $50. That puts you back in the game. Who was Dame Grace Stansfield, better known as?
B-50.
Dean?
Margaret Fontaine.
No, Gracie Fields, I'm sorry.
Thank you.
What were Laurel and Hardy's first names?
O-70.
Dean?
Stan and Oliver.
You are right. What's the object in the sport of flight shooting?
N-33.
Dean?
Birds.
No, to shoot an arrow as far as possible. Whose reports, published in 1948 and 1953, helped to create a more open attitude towards sex?
N-36.
Dean?
Masters and Johnson.
No, Alfred Kinsey. You've been reading the wrong books, Dean. In Hogan's Heroes, who played Colonel Clink?
B-8.
Dean?
Kempler. Werner, yes. Kempler.
That's right, Werner Kempler. No, we will give you that. That is Werner Kempler. The echidna is also known as the spiny...
O-62.
Dean?
Anteater.
No, I'm sorry. The spiny anteater, how many eggs does it lay at one time? It is one, so we have to take off $25. What fabric is made from cellulose?
I-28.
Dean?
Rayon.
Rayon is correct. You get the money straight back. What was the name of the big hit of the 60s for Tiny Tim?
O-71.
Dean again.
Tiptoe Through the Tulips.
Tiptoe Through the Tulips. It was a bonus two of 50.
Thank you.
Very sadly, he died just recently. What is the capital of Cuba?
B-5.
Dean just beat you again, Bill.
Havana.
Havana is right. Which is larger, a metric ton or an imperial ton?
N-35.
Dean.
An imperial ton.
You are correct.
And Simon, that's a 26 number. Already have over 18,000 Four Corners winners. And remember, five numbers still to go. Back to you.
Good stuff. Hope you're marking the numbers off. What's the Italian term for the text of an opera?
B-9.
Dean.
A libretto.
A libretto is correct. What's an arquebus?
B-11.
Dean.
It's a fish.
No, it's a type of gun or a musket. On the TV series Friends, what was Phoebe's best known song?
B-3.
Dean.
Sorry, escape me.
Oh, it was Smelly Cat.
Smelly Cat.
Smelly,
yes.
Cat. Smelly Cat. Why do you think so?
No.
Sorry. What is the name of TV2's new weekly replacement for Crime Watch?
I-29.
Dean.
Crime Report.
No, it was Crime Scene. Which defensive structure was built across the top of England in 120...
N-42.
Roger.
Hadrian's Wall.
Hadrian's Wall in 122 AD, and that is Four Corners.
And it ends that. 32,815 people won Four Corners, and each received $8. Well done to you all. Now get your dobbers ready, because here are the numbers we drew for Four Corners.
Dead right. Thanks, Ingrid. $150 for you at this stage, Roger. $200 for you, Bill. Dean, our champion. This is his fourth week on the program, going for the trip tonight, $450. And we're back with Cross right after this. See you in a moment. Nice to have you back. Now, Dean,
I'm sorry, mate. We've just checked with our adjudicator. In game number one, in Hogan's Heroes, who played Colonel Clink? We have to take your first answer, which was Werner Kemperer. I thought you'd said Klemperer, so I gave you the money. In fact, I was wrong, which is a very rare thing, I have to say, Dean. But the adjudicator had already taken the money off, so things are square. I'm sorry about that.
Thanks very much.
As I say, though, I would have given you the money because I'm quite
a nice
chap.
He's very kind.
The adjudicator is tight. I tell you what, he wouldn't give you the steam of a Christmas pudding, Dean, but there you go. Speaking of Christmas, it's coming up.
That's right, a very special time of the year, and TeleBingo will be celebrating with a special Christmas show and a special guaranteed top prize pool. You could win $250,000. $250,000.
It's not bad. So nice. And on top of that, if you don't win the big one, you can still have a chance to win because we're going to have a celebrity show on Christmas Eve where celebrities play on your behalf.
That's exactly right. So if you're not lucky with your tickets in tonight's draw and any tickets in the weeks leading up until the Christmas draw, pop them in an envelope with your name and address on the back to this address. TeleBingo Celebrity Christmas, P.O. Box 31444, Lower Hutt.
True. And it could be your name that's drawn out of the box and therefore have a celebrity play for you and win marvellous prizes in cash.
That's right, a second chance almost.
Nice.
That's exactly right. Now, updating Four Corners, we had 32,815 winners and they each received $8. So well done to you all. Now, cross is the next game up and the plan here is to form a cross pattern corner to corner. There it is. And we draw just several numbers to do it in. So I'm just going to take off now and leave
you
to it.
Thank you very much, Ingrid.
Now do better next time.
Thank you, I promise I will too. Okay, two squares you've already earned from game number one. Move across into your cross pattern. We can't move them at this stage for you, Roger and Bill, but they'll come, I'm sure. So then, on screen, five categories. Box office about the movies. Invoice has questions on music, nature, geography, and ours at on sports. Each category has three topics behind it with a different dollar value. And we begin with you, please, Dean. A category and topic, thanks.
Invoice titles, please.
Righto, we're into it. What was the only major hit for the 70s band The Knack?
B1.
Dean.
My Sharona.
My Sharona is right. Still with you.
Invoice singers, please.
Invoice singers. Davy Jones played tambourine and sang...
067.
Bill.
The Monkees.
He sang in The Monkees. You're right. It's with you, please.
Oh, sorry. Geography Land, please.
Geography Land. What landmark is home to the Barbary Apes?
I-30.
Dean?
The Rock of Gibraltar.
The Rock of Gibraltar is correct. Staying with you.
How's that sports history, please?
How's that sports history? New Zealand rowers won a gold medal at the
1932.
Dean?
In the rowing eights.
In the 1968 Olympics, in which event it was the Coxed Four? I'm sorry. Roger, please.
Geography New Zealand, please.
Geography New Zealand. What did Captain Cook originally call Banks Peninsula?
I-22.
Dean?
Banks Island.
It was Banks Island, and you formed a cross too with that question.
Thank you.
So we'll give you a further $100, Dean.
Thanks very much. Nature mineral, please.
Nature mineral. What common object could possibly have its bowl made from clay, meerschaum?
G-59.
Roger?
A pipe.
A tobacco pipe or a corn cob, well done. And we stay with you, please.
Nature animal, please.
Nature animal. Which is the largest cockroach in New Zealand? The German, the Australian, or the American?
G-54.
Bill?
The Australian.
You would think that, wouldn't you? It's the American, I'm sorry, Bill. We have to take off the money, and that ends cross.
It certainly does. We ended up with 272 winners across, and they received $148 each. So well done to you. And here are the numbers we drew for cross. So.
Yes, $100,000 is coming up, but we checked the scores. Bill, 225. Roger, 250. Dean is leading on $750. The super bonus, though, is next in our final round bingo. We'll see you right after this break. See you in a tick. Here we are again. Now, before we get on, I've got a little bit of housekeeping to do. Don't forget, a reminder of these TeleBingo Dobbers. You can get them from your lotto outlets, and that makes it a little bit easier when you're marking off your TeleBingo tickets that, of course, you buy. Very good price, too, at the moment, as we approach Christmas, too, I tell you. And so you dob there, and that way it saves a bit of time, and if that all fails, then you're holding up in front of the television, it works like a test pattern. Very good, because they come in very attractive colours. So, Ingrid.
Thanks, Simon. Four Corners tonight was worth $8, and 272 people collected $148 for cross. Now it's time for bingo. It's the first one, all ones, to black out the board. So, Si.
Thank you, Di. good message. Right. Now then, of course, the bonuses are back into this round, including the super bonus of $200. So we better check the categories. They are... Sounds like the Oscars. Before they were famous. Interestingly enough, networking, going back in time, and off the cuff, who said what. Of course, we go back to game number one, $25 and a square for a correct answer, $25 off if you're incorrect. And we keep going until we get a winner or possibly winners at home. Good luck at home again. Dean.
In 39.
Networking. In soap, who played Bert? Dean?
Richard Mulligan.
It was Richard Mulligan. Well done.
B2.
Before they were famous, how old was Brooke Shields when she got her first... Oh, Dean?
3 months.
Her first professional modelling job, she was 1 year old. That is young. Roger, please.
I, 23.
Interestingly enough, what's the world record time for cleaning three... Dean?
8.4 seconds.
Three standard office windows. It was 8.4 seconds and a bonus of $50 too, Dean.
Thanks very much.
I, 18.
Interestingly enough, in July last year, a picnic at Dublin Zoo... Dean?
Boy Scouts.
Was attended by 33,000 teddy bears, as a matter of fact. I'm sorry. Bill.
In 45.
Networking. Until Baywatch blitzed it, which had been the most widely viewed television program in the world? Dean?
The Muppets.
The Muppets. Baywatch, the Muppets, one and the same, really. Dean?
I, 27.
Interestingly enough, who was the first man to cross the Atlantic Ocean? Dean?
Richard Branson.
Solo in a balloon. It was Joe Kissinger. And we go to Roger again, please.
G, 48.
Going back, when did the New Zealand National Party first contest... Dean?
1938.
A general election. 1938 is right.
I, 19.
Interestingly enough, Lonnie Donegan was a leading exponent of which... Dean?
Skiffle.
Of which musical style? Skiffle is correct.
G, 51.
Three away from bingo now, Dean. Going back, which French philosopher declared... Dean?
Rousseau.
I think, therefore, I am. It was Descartes. I think that's how you say it. My French probably isn't the best in the world. Bill?
In 44.
Networking. Which Australian drama is set in Mount Thomas? Dean?
Blue Heelers.
Blue Heelers is right. Oh, and he's hit the super bonus. Thumbs Excellent. Up for Dean. $200.
Thank you very much.
Two away from bingo as we search for a winner at home as
in
well.
In 38.
Networking. Which was the first privately produced show to be aired? Bill?
New Zealand Today.
To be aired daily on New Zealand television, it was Good Morning. I'm sorry.
I just wanted to look in.
No, very nice to hear from you, actually, Bill. Dean, please.
075.
Off the cuff. Who said human beings are the only creatures who allow... Dean?
Desmond Morris.
Who allow their children back home. It was Bill Cosby. Roger, please.
065.
Off the cuff. Who said my problem is reconciling my gross habits? Dean?
W.C. Fields.
With my net income. It was Errol Flynn. And we go back to Bill.
G60.
Nice action on the buzzer too, Bill. Going back, in 1963, who succeeded... Dean?
Paul the Sixth.
Who succeeded Pope John the 23rd? It was Paul the Sixth, and it was a bonus too of $100. You are now just one away from bingo.
I've got to say, quick update here. We have lots of players at home getting pretty close and sharing that big $100,000 prize. So it could be any number now.
Right you are. Dean, please.
In 37.
Networking. Reuben Kincaid was the manager, Dean?
The Partridge Family.
Of which television rock band? It was the Partridge Family. He has done it again.
Thank you very much.
The fourth week in a row that you've been successful, Dean. $1,150. When we get a winner at home, your dollars will be doubled because you've bingoed your board, and we still play for money. Dean?
Thank you.
G55.
Going back, when was Mount Cook first scaled? Dean?
1894.
It was 1894, and now we have a winner at home.
Not just one, not seven, but seven winners. Seven. Which received $14,286. So well done to all seven of you.
That is a fantastic effort, and we don't need to play Run for Your Money because, as we mentioned, Dean with $2,350 is tonight's TeleBingo champion.
Thank you.
Good one, mate. So, Bill, $200 to take away. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Simon.
Good luck and Merry Christmas to you.
Thank you.
Cheers. And, Roger, $250 for you.
Thank
All
you.
All the best. Thank you. And have a good Christmas.
Thank you.
Okay, mate. So we're back with Dean when he goes on to match and win after this break. We hope you'll join us in a couple of ticks. See you in a minute. Yes. We're about to match and win for that wonderful trip, we hope, Dean. But first, we'll check out the winners. Ingrid?
We had 33,094 TeleBingo winners tonight, so well done to all. And we had seven big bingo winners. Each received $14,286 each, so well done.
Very good. OK, Dean, let's have a look at the prizes you're playing for, mate.
You'll have rooms of bags with this complete set of luggage. Cabin bag, tote bags, suit bag and full-size suitcases with built-in wheels. Enough to send you packing from flight luggage. Leading edge technology and user friendly. That's this hi-fi NiCam stereo video recorder. Six heads and NTSC playback. Technology with a human touch from Goldstar. Everything the tourist needs, a lightweight camera with a quality German-made zoom lens and LCD viewfinder. And 9x24 binoculars with roof prism for maximum clarity from Samsung. And because you've been here for 4 weeks, Ding, this goes up on the board. Take a trip to the heart of Australia and take Australia to your heart. Flying Air New Zealand and ANZ Australia. Explore the stunningly diverse Northern Territories at your own pace in your own territory rental car. Try a trek on a camel or spend a night in the Crocodile Hotel. Take in an AAT King's tour, discovering the magic of the Red Centre. A wonderful 10-day holiday brought to you by the Northern Territories Tourist Commission.
So that's what we're going for in just a jiff. All right, but first we should show you, if you do manage to win next week, then you will be playing for this.
A radical new move in motoring. It's the Daihatsu move. A multi-purpose vehicle like never before, with versatility like never before and space to spare. It moves people, it moves cargo, it moves everybody, all at the flip of a seat. And you can even sleep in it. Flexibility plus safety plus comfort too. Make the move. Affordable quality from Daihatsu New Zealand.
So hopefully that's what we'll go for next week. Dean, have a look at the board. 16 symbols, behind them prizes and all cash. And of course, the trip is somewhere behind two of those symbols. So if you match it, you will win it. You have 45 seconds and your time starts now.
Hat and strawberry.
Hat and strawberry, the binoculars and nothing.
Star and spoon.
Star and spoon, the wild card, nothing.
Lobster and clock.
Lobster clock, 1,000, the lake.
Shamrock fish.
Shamrock fish, the video and the binoculars.
Kiwi and heart.
Kiwi heart. Video and nothing.
Dyson horseshoe.
Dyson horseshoe gives us the luggage and the holiday.
Socks and moon.
Socks and moon. 500 and 1,000.
Rainbow and sun.
Rainbow sun. The holiday and fun.
Horseshoe and sun.
I think he's got the holiday. You've got the holiday to Australia. Keep going.
Excellent. Rainbow and dice.
Rainbow dice gives us 500 and the luggage.
Kiwi and moon.
Kiwi and moon. The video and 1,000.
Socks and heart.
Socks and heart. Now, 500 and fizzer.
Rainbow and socks.
Rainbow socks, 500. You've got a match there.
Fish and kiwi.
And we just missed it. We're out of time there, Dean. But let's have a look at this, Dean. $10,050 is safe. That cannot be touched. We'll direct credit that into your account after the show, sort of, kind of. If you want to come back next week, you would risk the outdoor furniture, the Gold Star TV, the computer, the golf clubs, the holiday to Australia you've just won, $3,500 cash. But next week, the teaser is if you win the jackpot, it's already $31,000, could be $35,000, could be $37,000. Do you want to come back or do you want to go now?
I'll give it one more week.
He is going to risk it. He is going to risk
it. Well done, Dean. Off to Oz already.
Sweet.
Don't forget our special Christmas Eve show where you could win $250,000. Yeah, and remember, if you're not lucky with tonight's tickets, in any drawer and leading up to the Christmas drawer, just put your name and address on the back of an envelope, pop the ticket in, and send to TeleBingo, Celebrity Christmas, PO Box 31444, Lower Hutt.
We'll see you all next week. Dean's going to be a champion, we hope. We hope you can join us. Take care. Lots of love. Bye-bye. Right.
Well, hey, you! Don't touch that! Watch this!
There's a huge market in organising events for corporate clients. A War Games weekend is just one example. It has a certain appeal for someone from the force with a taste for action, but an accident takes its toll on the Blue Heelers. Tomorrow night on TV1. Coming up next, Casualty.